Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, your one and only, that's a chick. So today guys, I'll be showing you all the basics. Surely do it for you. But if you want to do a V-shaped gele, now I'm going to show you how to do a V-shaped gele. It's different from this. You're just going to fold your gele right there into two. You fold your gele right there into two like this, and then see here. So here is the middle. So there's always a principle for every kind of gele tying. So but for the V-shaped gele, it's quite different from your regular normal B stepping gele that you do. But the V-shaped see that frame. So learn to cover your entire ear when tying your gele. When you're done taking off your ears, if you just bring it out halfway. So that's that for that. So the next chest, like you tie that gele on your head. Hey! Wahala! Wahala! They go clear it for you. Sorry, I'm speaking in English. So guys, thank you for watching my videos. I hope this has been so useful to up your gele game, to help you in perfecting your gele game. See you next time on another interesting video. Bye!